Okay, pretty overpowered as long as I just like watch myself from that point. Okay. Yes. All right. Yeah, dude, look at that. Tearing through yourself. Okay. Oh, you just had to be far enough away from me. All right. Okay. That was my bad. Ooh, yep, my bad. Okay. Oh, okay. Get out of there. Alright. Out of the blast range. All right. Oh, nope. Okay. Ooh, okay. Ooh, okay, I got a move in the air. Alright. Oh, no, no, no. Nope. Okay, I'm dead. Alright, alright, alright. Yep. No, that's cheating. Nope. Alright. Alright, alright. Continue. Okay. Pretty decent, pretty decent. Let's give that another shot. Let's give it another shot. I wonder if this is where I got stuck. I hope I didn't get stuck last time on this. Yep. Okay. Let's go, dude. Come right into his back. Okay. Houses clean healing steps. Alright. Get wrecked. Oh, blast service. Oh, okay. Yep.
Drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be?
I must restore my power.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, yeah, I'm a bit powered up. But. Still, though. Okay. Well. Well, bless is certainly been flattened there. Brutal. Wonder what is. Oh, nothing? Okay, you can't. Zool. Never mind. Mission clear. Alright, let's play a bit into the next mission. And, yeah, but I'm definitely liking the vibe so far. A piece of gaming history and a bit of preparation for Devil May Cry 5 when it comes out in March. That's that. I'm super excited for that. I mean, like, this plays, like, really pretty good, and, like, that's gonna play so much better. The White Wing. Well, let's do it. Resident Evil 4 vibes right here. Oh yeah. Hardly needed to do it, but okay. There's a way to like reset that. But ooh, okay, alright. Definitely Resident Evil 4 vibes right now. that spot when you, well, in a pretty much the rail cart, the mines. I should be able to chop that. Right. Oh, okay. Anything in that downstairs area hit. Although there might not be anything in this upstairs area. Okay, invisible walls. Alright. Let's head back down. Okay. Yes, here we go. Nope. No, no, no. There we go. Oh, I guess this way. Never mind. Vital Star S. Okay. Just from the Wild West to this. Matter of minutes. Ah, here we are. Okay. Orlando. I mean, even though Anor Londo is based off of, I believe, like an actual cityscape of like a sort, but still though. And this game did come out first, but regardless. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Okay. Do it. These guys look cool. Ooh, okay. It's not as easy as like to roll around. Ooh, okay. All right. Healing yourself? Is that what they're doing? Okay. Ooh, okay. Catch this! does act like it's powering itself up. Ooh, okay. Alright. Got some tougher enemies that aren't taking the easy way out. Boom. Okay, and then we have I'm just trying to practice my rolls. Okay, well, it'll work out later. Okay. Ooh. Yes. Yeah. Anybody seen the Doom Eternal, gameplay reveal with those, just the camera moving around the environments of, this higher echelon, castle-ish area that we hopefully will be able to, visit? It's gonna be so good. Okay, all right, hit. Interesting. Of course. Okay. Camera angles. Alright. Okay. Bayonetta called. That would be great here, though. Never played Bayonetta. Get that on the 360 and play that. That would be cool. Kinda stole the last kill there. You're welcome.
I owe you thanks.
For, yeah, that one kill. I know.
You're from the Order? I've never seen you before.
I'm new. Gloria.
What's up, Gloria?
You're Nero, right? I've heard rumors.
Hasn't everyone?
Quite a few, in fact, and none too flattering.
So, what's the deal? Where are they coming from?
It's strange. No matter the number you kill, more will come.
Then I'll leave that chore to you. I've got some personal slaying to take care of.
I'll join with the others. We'll take care of them. May the Savior be with you on your journey.
Savior.
All right, here we go. Let's do it. Now loading. So this is just a bunch of attacks on the world, and then... Okay. Grand Hall. You do not have the power to destroy this rusty coffin. Only that which makes an impact will break it. Oh. I just want to stand on top of it. Okay. Oh, so we need to drop a chandelier or something onto that coffin, I presume. Okay. We are the Gyro Blades. If our power is what we desire, Anemia Mercury is what we require. Okay. see if we can find that for you. Trophy time. Alright, I'm gonna take a break here, check out that trophy, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's keep exploring this castle.
Yeah!
Okay. Nothing that way. Boom. Actually, I have to get good if I want to get a S rank anytime soon. Okay, so here, puzzle, special seal lies over the enormous door. An inscription on the tablet reads, collect the four statues and open the way to the arena. Well, there's two statues, so we just need two more. Sweet, okay. Get over here. Okay, so two more. Wait, nope, that's the way we came. Okay. So we need two statues. Build open the door. A gyro blade is entrapped beyond this obstacle. Only that which makes impact will remove the obstruction. Okay. Okay. Well, that's how I charge up. Okay. I was wondering how I was going to use that. Okay. Let's try over here. Let's see where this will lead. Water. Straight here to water. Oh, yeah, okay. Seems legit. Alright, let's do it. Out of my I could have probably brought it to S rank. That would have been so good. Okay. Let's get this watery room. Okay. You do not have the power to destroy this rusted statue. Only that which makes an impact will break it. Pretty sure that would. Weird. Okay. Yeah, I don't get what that. Okay. Awesome. Do they fade in and out? Okay. Alright, so fall combat. Let's do it. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting close to S rank. I'd hopefully soon, but yeah. Well, I mean, like, I gotta get. There's a ways for I actually have to work on. We're getting anywhere close to that. Okay. Oh, okay. Where exactly am I trying to go now? All right, I guess over there. Okay. Okay. It's just that uppercut I need to. Well, it's not just the uppercut I need to work on, but that's part of the thing I need to work on. Oh, okay. So no going that way. Let's see what's Yeah. So close. Okay. So that wall of flame kind of divides me from the rest of the room. Okay. Now loading. I gotta look it up, but I'm pretty sure this guy did the English dub for Code Geass. Dude, this guy's voice is great. Literally, and I think Bleach too, if I'm right. Not sure. 100% on that one, though. Okay. His weakness is definitely thrust. This guy's like tough. Which I'm probably gonna be like, oh man, I wish I could be fighting those guys when we come to later part of the game. Forest Falls. Ooh, okay. Yeah. All right. Health potion. Something could be vaguely seen behind the waterfall. Like. Okay. Okay. So there's something. Isn't saying a whole lot. Your hand cannot break our clasp. The power lies in another's grasp. By your hand you cannot break our clasp. The power lies in another's grasp. Oh, maybe these are for like, I don't know what, another character, I guess? Something. I don't know. Oh, okay. All right. Spam that on him. Alright, let's use an item. Yes. Yeah, there we go, full health. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need it. At this rate, yeah. And now loading. And after playing like God of War 4 or whatever, it's just not funny to see a loading screen, but like, oh yeah. Go. The gallery. Yeah. There we go. Oh, so close. So close. I just done a bit better. Oh, so close. Yeah. That earlier trophy was just a basic kill, like, 100 enemies. Oh, okay. So those are the two statues. I need Anemia Mercury. So I just need... Okay, but I know where the two of them are. So there's that. Okay, that's... okay, so that's where I entered. And... is where I exit. Okay. Nope. Okay. So I just need to find Anemia Mercury. And then we'll be set. Okay. Library. Okay. Ooh, oh. Alright. What do we got here?
Didn't figure this guy for a bookworm.
Ooh.
That's one way to get yourself shot. So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons?
I don't know if he's our friend there, Nero.
Silent type, huh? Well, that's annoying.
Yeah, dude.
What's your friendly banter?
Oh, with a book. Yes. With a book.
You wanna fight? Come on.
Come on. Come on, come on. Yeah. Oh. Oh, getting wrecked by your own weapon. Deadly. It's like awful. Dude.
Empty.
Oh. I mean, yeah, but...
A demon had possessed the Order's armor. That's not a good sign.
Ooh. Is that what we're looking for? Hopefully. Yeah. Yeah, man. Just beat some big suits of armor.
Hmm.
Mission clear. All right. Probably watch the next cutscene, and then we'll pick up with the next episode after this. So yeah, let's check that next scene out. Then yeah, but now definitely want to play this, beat this through. Cold blooded. Use your newly earned powers to gather the 4 gyro blades. We should start. Oh, wait, that sounds like literally what we were still doing. Just, okay, so we might just, pause. Yep, after the cutscene. Oh, okay. Hey, slide across the ground by hitting it with the buster, while near it. Okay, using the power of the Anemia Mercury, move the gyro blades. Okay, destroy objects, enemies to collide with your sword. For moving it with a buster, you can build up energy and release huge destructive force. This applies to default combos. Okay. Alright, we're gonna save and stop here. I'll catch you guys next time.